fellow scrappers and scrapheads and anyone who likes watching this kind of stuff on YouTube. Who wants to do a little night scrapping? It's the night before garbage day, so let's go see what we can find. Bring you back when I locate something, or if I don't locate something, I'll just bring you back and say what a bust was tonight. And yeah, so see you in a minute. Well, I could be going blind, but I think there might be something up here in this trash can, so let's find out. Like I said, I felt like doing a little night scrapping, so hopefully it don't go dark too fast on me. I know it's aluminum, but it's one of them toilet risers. I don't know, should I grab it? There's something else under there too. So I think I'm gonna put the gloves on for this one though. I don't think the toilet seats were intended for bolts like this. That's what came out of that toilet seat. There's another one, so. There's a couple of them, actually. There's just two toilet seat risers, so let me get my other glove on and dig this other one out, and I'll be back with you in a minute. Alright, well, let's get moving down the road now. See if we can find anything up here. Since it's garbage tonight, you never know. I mean, I'll put one out tomorrow too. Tomorrow morning. Sometime. Should I go all the way up to the front? I think I might. I don't know. I haven't fully decided yet what I want to do. Because if I'm going to be riding it tomorrow, we'll see how I feel when I get up to the top of this hill. See if I want to keep on going straight. Yeah, I'm just out riding my bike. See if we can find something else. Surprising how many people don't have their trash cans out yet. And if you're wondering why I sound weird, it's because I got a cigarette in my mouth. Be back by in about 5 minutes, if that. What is this? Oh. I don't know. Looks like wallpaper in an empty TV box. Well, let's keep on keeping on. I hope I can get the other couple of little side streets done before it gets too much darker. We'll find out. Yeah, there was something metal in that trash can. So I'm gonna swoop back up by there since I gotta go back up there. Anyway, and the dude can watch and get it out of his trash on his video camera. I don't care. That wasn't the easiest or the smartest way of turning around, but I got it. Stovepipe. Well, now I gotta find a place for it. So stay tuned. Alrighty, let's go down this way. Hopefully I don't lose too much more daylight without getting this gone through, and we'll see what is up here, because there's a bunch of boxes and stuff, so no telling. Ceiling fan? Yeah. So I'm gonna have to get my wagon off of here and have to put it all in the wagon. Which is fine. Ceiling fan. What I've been looking for, so. Well, guys, let me get this all situated. And then it's not getting too dark yet, is it? All good to go, so let me get this tied up to the bike and we'll be on our way. Well, it's getting dark out here quick, guys, so I'm gonna go around this little circle and see how much daylight we got, if we got enough. Oh, and my battery's too low to turn on the flashlight, so yeah, we'll just go down here, see if there's anything worthwhile snagging up. Probably not though. Anyway, so yeah, everybody have a great night. Talk to y'all later.